All right, we are ready to haul out to Fort Wilderness at Disney. We're taking two vehicles this time because we got a lot of people. We got Cameron and Jackson and all our four kids and then us too. So we're gonna take two vehicles plus all the bikes.
It's taking so long, big please.
You took off before I got a video. Who else we got in there? Yeah. Jackson! You back there with my man?
Yeah.
We go over him. And we got a convoy going. We got this many people. You gotta take multiple vehicles. You can't just shove them all into one. And whoop. And we got Scarlett. Oh, look at that sour push face. No, there we go. And we got Marley, of course. We are on, what road are we on? Vista Boulevard.
And I did this.
Bonnet Creek.
And Bonnet Creek. We're on Vista Boulevard. That's the one we're on, though. That was Cross Street. Oh. And we are headed down to Disney's Camp Wilderness. I think we're on the access road to it. We're only probably about 5 minutes away. And looks like we got some Mickey heads on some of the signs we were seeing. So we're getting close. I get checked in and, oh, there's some colorful signs on the other side. We gotta get checked in and find out what's everything. Oh, yep, see? A sign with a Mickey head on it on the back, on over there on the left side.
Yeah, not really secret.
No, they're not secret signs. But there's probably, I'll have to look to see if there's any secret hidden Mickeys at Camp Wilderness.
Look at that sign,
Lily. Oh, look at Fort Wilderness Camp Resort.
Look at purple flowers.
We have made it.
Hello.
We have made it. Look at that, Fort Wilderness, the outpost. We are checking in.
Look at the AC thingy.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. What do you all think? Oh yeah.
Yeah, woohoo!
Lillian? She's like, whatever.
Yeah.
We're at Whispering, what was that, my Whispering Windway or something?
Pine.
I think there actually is hidden Mickey heads.
Oh, Whispering Pine Way.
Because remember when you said that there was a campground that had Mickey heads on the map?
Done. How was your bike ride? Did you bike ride right over? You look all sweaty. I was sweaty too. So yeah, bike. I broke bike ride a couple camp rides down.
Is that
the
daddy's truck?
That is that one's a High Country one.
That just has more bells and whistles in it.
Yep.
It's like Jess's truck.
Oh yeah, we got the schedule for the couple days.
These ones are money. That's why there's some money.
Yeah, means they're extra money. So we got the crew here. We got all the bikes. This is considered, I think, the premium site. They're back-in spots, so you gotta back it in. Kind of go around a loop, back them in.
You see me.
Yep, and it's enough room for obviously two large trucks, a 26-foot camper, and a 9x10 screened-in tent in the back, plus two little tents that the kids want out. So pretty big spot. We got all the camping chairs here,
right,
awning.
Now.
AC's going on. Jackson's inside.
You can go on your bike, so you can go ride around.
No, I'm talking about activities. At the bike barn.
And Miss Lillian over here. I'm hot. I'm tired.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hi, I'm Jacob.
Hi, yep. I think they all know you're Jacob.
Yay. I'm excited.
I know. We'll go to Epcot on Wednesday. Tomorrow we'll hang around. We can do some activities tomorrow. Go bike ride. Go to the big, huge pool tonight. We can head over to the pool. Brought all our bikes.
Sure.
Yep, it's all that chlorine. Open your eyes under it. Lily chilling out with her sunglasses. Woo! That was a tight turn, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Bikes to the training post, but it's so bright out. It's 6 o'clock in the evening and didn't realize they close at 5. Settlement Trading Post. And guess what? It's right next to a park and some food trucks with ice cream and cupcakes and more bike paths right next to the huge watery lake.
So do you have our green cards in your pocket?
So are you wanting your green card for your money? You want your debit card, don't you? What do you mean, where is it? I don't know. Maybe I forgot it at the camper. We are at Fort Wilderness. And we are at the end, all the way up at the top of the park area. And this is where you get the boat. You get to take a boat over to Magic Kingdom. And then from Magic Kingdom, you can probably go to, I think Epcot from there, you can take the monorail. Or you can take the bus system to go to Epcot. Get to do everything. Kids are playing over at the in the sand. They're chilling out. Scarlett's chilling over there. Eating her slushy. Yep. I'm eating my slushy too. Pretty cool. The spoon's color change. Yep, mine's blue. And pink. There's one of the horse-drawn carriage rides, 5:30 and 9:30 p.m. nightly. $55. Hi, Jacob. You look all sunbeaten already. We've only been here a couple hours. Look at Scarlett with her blue face from that icy.
It's not blue anymore.
Your whole mouth is blue.
It's just lipstick, that's all.
No, that's blue. Look at my shirts. You can see it even reflecting. And Lillian, chilling over there. I think she's waiting for a swing. She's gonna crash because she's gonna want to practice with no hands. There she goes. Doing pretty good.
Yeah, like literally all we need.
What towels? Where do you think the shower towels are?
They're not on the back of the door.
They're really not hanging all over the walls, all down the line, with every one of them clean.
Is she doing her go take a shower right now?
Yep, she wants to take a shower.
Okay, so when we all go to the pool in a little.
Jacob and Lillian found a Mickey head on the sewer system. All right, hamburgers and hot dogs are done. Dinner's done, Jacob. Heading back to the campsite. Chilling out, eating some hamburgers and hot dogs.
Okay.
Look at Jackson eating that food. Lillian over there. Ah! Oh, is that ice? Yay, doing a bike ride. Keep on going. The other ones are up a little farther. We're heading over to the campfire. Campfire. Straight. Keep going. Follow Lily. Yep, Lila and Jacob are up ahead. We got the s'mores in the backpack. I think you can purchase more kits when you get there, but we brought our own. So much more cost effective, especially with 5 kids with us. And horse-drawn carriages that will take you around Camp Wilderness too. And we just got done over by the campfire. And we're heading
it's
back
the on. Mickey Mouse horse bridle.
Why?
I found gold!
Did you find some pyrite gold?
Gold.
Oh, is it real gold?
Hey,
I think you found fake gold. That's pyrite probably. Fool's gold. How you doing? Do you find some rocks too? You found some gems and some rocks and crystals? Oh, we got a little bit left in there.
I don't have rocks. Can I put some in here?
Yeah, you did.
I got a lot.
And little lake where they can go fishing, another trading post, and little prospect area for them. Gonna go look at the other horses area. This is where the pony rides are, where it's guided, because Jacob and Lane are still too young to ride the bigger ones. Well, they can ride the bigger ones, they just can't ride them without being guided. But we're gonna look for the horse-drawn carriage ride to do a carriage ride. I wasn't videoing you, so. Oh, there you go. I can edit it out. You know, it's very hard to get a young one to nap when there's so much stuff going on.
No, and that's when we just opened up the Pandora's box and all the rest of them.
Yep. Oh, look at the Walt Disney one. See?
That's what the problem is. They all need to rest. And it's like,
oh. They keep going, going, going. Thank you for not feeding or petting our horses. It's a kid. It's a kid thing. Walt Disney and horses. Took Lillian up here to see the horses. Yeah, that's Grady. Kids are hanging out at the pool. I'm gonna walk over to the store over here if they're still open. Need to get my magnet. Right, here's the pool. Kids are hanging out at the pool. Splash thing. Water slide. Oh yeah, we got some Michael Jackson at the pool. And we were all shoved up over here, and we all had to see how many times we can keep bouncing off people and keep it up in the air. We did it like 146 times. Or somewhere around there. 140 something. And there's Lily and Jacob playing with each other, splashing each other. Probably from Magic Kingdom.
It's the entire
Disneyland.
It's there. I like hearing you. Probably
multiple
pilots. Jackson and Scarlett and Lillian watching some fireworks. Jacob, I got you in there.
That one's Jupiter.
That one's Jupiter.
It's coming towards us now. Wait, those are flowers! Those are flowers!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it looks like they're like...
Space!
Jellyfish, that's the one it was. Oh, that's what it was, yeah. I know, I couldn't think of jellyfish name. Oh, smiley face. Upside down smiley face. Listen and pay attention and you'll figure it out. On the internal bus at Disney Wilderness, so we don't have to drive there, and we can just chill out on the bus, and then chill out on another bus to Epcot. You ready, Jackson?
Yeah.
You ready? We are coming in at Epcot. There's Jackson. Jackson's like, come on, Scarlett. Jackson's like, let's go.
Baby boy.
You're excited, I know. No, Jackson, get your tushy back down. That's a looks like a big golf ball. That's.
It looks like it's gonna fall down on us.
Oh, it looks like it's gonna fall down. We are ready to go in. We're going into a space center. We're going to Spaceship Earth. We're going to the big, huge golf ball.
For your safety, remain seated at all times.
Spaceship Earth.
Your time machine is
going to the time machine.
The dawn of recorded history, we've been inventing the future one step at a time. Recording our knowledge on cave walls, as everyone is full of. The books are safe, and with them our dreams of the future.
Together we form a super network that glows with brilliance and
Yeah. It looks like my computer screen, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Run the moon. Hold your breath.
Now rotating backward for your return to Earth.
We're gonna zip through time.
The main justice.
What is it you most interested in? Look, I'm a bobblehead. I'm in a flying car. Oh, are they building a bot? Oh, building a body. Building a body. Or tearing apart a body. Oh.
Well, that explains why. I feel like my own self again.
Yeah, man. Is he gonna jump around and dance?
Oh, that feels good. Nicely done. I think you put me together very well. Fantastic job. Everything appears to be in working order. You can keep the reading top surgeon, and you can't.
Guardians of the Galaxy. Virtual queue only. And Mission Space. And Test Track was over there somewhere.
There's Buzz.
Oh, let's go see Buzz.
Check this out.
Sunglasses.
It's the best rack for sunglasses in the world. It goes everywhere I go. And look. Oh, they work. Oh, they're off. Oh, they're on. Oh, they're off. Oh, they're on. I'm not squinty. It's awesome.
Going into Earth. We're going to orbit the Earth. You're born in Mars?
Yeah, I want to go.
That's why you got funny ears.
I want to go right here on
the Earth. Oh, what are you doing? Attacking? Look at that spaceship. I know.
You're here today to train for the greatest adventure in the history of mankind.
Comfortable by enclosed dark spaces or simulators, you may exit.
This is the end of Mission Control. Kids are in the little playground area. Expedition Mars.
His name is Mr. Gibbons.
There you go. Got you.
Mr. Gibbons.
And Lily's got this one of the ships. Jacob's putting his ship together. Yep, we're ready to go on that. You can hear him go around too. Oh yeah, hear that go around. I'm not wanting your mouth. I'm wanting the kids playing. Oh yeah. Yep, Chevy's the best. Sponsored by Chevy everywhere for this test track.
When it comes to their efficiency.
That's us. Where's Jackson and Cameron? Oh, there we go. Jackson and Cameron. Oh my God, Jackson has his eyes closed. The La La Landetta right there. After the test track ride, Chevy sponsored, so they got all the new vehicles out. Come on, Lily.
Lily can't see. She got horse blindness.
Right. Lily, you got to put the clear ones on. There you go. Ah. Pretty, huh? Yeah, they don't like noise. They're quiet and serene, and they like flowers. Beautiful. Look at all the butterflies.
Jackson.
Jackson. Stop. I'm moving.
You gotta slow.
I am controlling your hand.
Okay.
I really slowly pull away. Slowly pull away.
There, see?
Jackson, hold on. Jacob doesn't have one yet. Alright, let me use it tightly. There you go.
Stroller parking. And it, that one's a ride. Eat at the Coral Reef Restaurant.
No, I want to... Yeah, I'm Nemo.
You're Nemo? You're Nemo? Waiting at the Coral Reef Restaurant. Got about 20 minute wait left. Kind of sitting down, chilling out. Everything is real. If you listen to him, he's explaining the aquariums.
Tables right here.
Alright. So there's a hammerhead shark in there, and her name is Haley. Yeah. Jackson, are you wore out yet? Are you tired? Is it your nap time? He's like, nope. It's his nap time. He's a wore out. Ah.
Oh, sure.
Look at that yawn back there.
Yep, looks like we're underwater, huh?
Is
allergy on
my
mouth?
Oh, my son!
Ooh,
I can help!
Oh,
it's
Nemo!
Where?
I don't know where. That's why.
Oh, look at the jellyfish coming up.
Nemo, where are you, Nemo? I'm walking. I'm so bad.
Oh, no. Is the sharks coming? Yeah, the sharks are coming.
Swim over and say goodnight to your old pal.
Like, whoa, look at the wave, it's coming up. What's up there?
There's
eels.
It's
Where?
In the hole.
Oh.
It's the tip of its tail.
Oh, yeah.
There's its head over here.
Oh, its head's on this side? Oh, yeah, there's its head.
Hi, buddy.
See him?
Yeah. Hey, look at that one. Striped.
Right there. Got some Nemo fish in here. Oh, look at
Nemo.
Yeah, look at all the corals up on the top. Fish that we go hunting for with the spikes on it that are poisonous.
See?
That's the thing that we spear and we ate that one time when I got about four or five of them. It's a shark in there. Molly's matching some. That's lots. We can walk down the hallway, Lily, and you can see them. Look at all those fish. That's some good tuna, yeah, huh? You can go on this side, Lily. What? Oh, yeah, the stingray's down at the bottom. It's a Mickey Mouse.
Totally, the 3-6 loop flip. How about we all try a totally sweet on three? Ready? One, two, three.
Totally sweet.
Totally. Let's see who else we got. Let's slide to the other side. Up front, blue shell, extra ears. Hello, what's your name? Nice to meet you, Emily. Are you having fun today? Emily, where are you from?
I'm from Nebraska.
From Nebraska!
Yeah!
Awesome.
He's just like, oh.
And how did you get here? What does that do? What? You just blew my mind, dude. So who brought you here today, Emily? Who'd you come with? Where are the parental units? Raise the fins. Human dudes. So I was wondering if all of you can help me out. Help answer some of Squirt's questions. If you can do that for me, everyone say, chomp.
Chomp.
All right, dudes, I shall totally get right to it. Motor first. All right, get ready, everybody. Start counting now. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You dudes are aware I'm back, right? Well, dude, serves up. You just said it again, dude. Awesome. I'm learning a lot from you dudes. Let's get another one. Raise the fin to the other side. Pink shell, fin up. Hello, what's your name?
Madeline.
All right, Madeline, what's your question?
Eggs do turtles lay?
Well, dude, a mama turtle can lay up to 100 eggs at a time, and she can do that a few times a year. But here's something really cool a lot of people don't know. When a mama turtle lays her eggs on the beach, depending on the temperature of the sand, that tells you if it's gonna be all boy turtles or all girl turtles. Because check it out, if the sand is cold, it's gonna be all boy turtles. If the sand is warm, it's gonna be all girl turtles.
Ooh, hello there.
Hi, humans.
Check it out. I've totally been learning from the humans. Let's teach them something, like speak well.
Destiny can teach them. She taught me. Only she were here.
I am here.
Wow.
That's freaky. Okay, everybody, repeat after me. Hello, whale.
We are in Paris, yeah.
is the rainforest, home to the most amazing kinds of learn to survive in these harsh conditions, make use of what little water they can find, and avoid the scorching rays of the relentless sun. The Americans still respect the needs of the land. Some of the answers are being discovered just ahead. To help us to get plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, banana, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics.
It's a Mickey head, yeah.
While others are well adapted to growing in less than ideal conditions.
I got it.
Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, sloppy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petal, are edible. The starchy root of the plant.
They got tilapia, you got bass, catfish.
When we mention farming, you probably don't think of fish. But fish farming, or aquaculture, accounts for nearly half of all the species in the
channel catfish. Right there.
While there are more than 50,000 edible plant species in the world, most of us are only familiar with the handful that make up our everyday diet. The common grains growing here, wheat, maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice, account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption.
I know.
Some of our best ideas have been inspired by nature, like these fruit and vegetable trees. By growing these ground plants vertically, we can increase yields and better control diseases. These crops taste as good as...
Integrated aquaculture, so you got plants...
The future of agriculture...
They're fertilizing, yeah, they're fertilizing the plants.
Vertical growing system. Plants grown in this way use a fraction of the space required
biotechnology,
by traditional growing methods. That saves water
USD
and
Agriculture
increases
Research
production.
Service.
The aquaponic system when you're...
There's a little bunny eating
it's
the grass.
Bunny.
It's a bunny!
Thank you.
globe at night.